everyone, my name is Sona Kumari. Today I am going to make a craft which we can use in our homes to decorate. So let's start. First, we have to make a shape like this. From this shape, we have to make a cone. So, like this. After making this cone, we have to cut strips like zigs. After cutting this strip, we have to paste it inside the cone. Like this. Then we have to take a circle like this. Then we have to paste these cones here. Like this. After that, we have to cut the flower and we have to paste here. Like this. Then we can decorate this flower. after this, we have to take this cone and we have to paste the thread like this. Then we have to paste the thread here.
See, the craft has been done.